Go ahead, I'll follow you. Yeah. The short little up here is super chewed out. Just forewarning. Yep. Did you end up getting the 1142 or the 1146?
Whatever you told me to buy. I think 1142.
Okay.
And then the 1146, the one with the really big tank.
Yeah, it's a really nasty step. And the 42 is going to be a huge improvement over your 35 or 36. You got the boat out yet?
No, I'm waiting for a screw.
Propeller?
My screw that holds in where my engine pulley
plugs. Huh. Oh, to winterize it?
Yeah, and like it was just so bad, nothing was right into it. So I had to re-tap it and lower the screw.
Yeah, dude, don't kill yourself. was good.
Did you get into those flats?
Yep. Oh. Made it over to P1 yet this year. You guys do a seat.
What's that?
So he has like the seat that goes on the back of your bike?
Yeah, right here.
Gotcha. Thank you. the one down. Yeah. Yeah, it's new as of yesterday. Pressure. Oh, you're running tubes. Like a baby raccoon, maybe? First one you did the new cheat path, the second one you did correct. The first one's maybe a little better. I don't know. It puts you pretty off camber if you're carrying speed.
Mm-hmm.
the hell, that's a new path.
New cheater path?
Yeah. In the pursuit of speed, you make the course shorter, right? The faster you go, the shorter it's over.
Yeah.
Or the faster it's over. Pass right here. Oh, going top. Yep, no, you're good. Put some more air in my front fork.
Okay.
I need some more air in my front fork or another token.
You want me to stop?
No. Like, when I rebuild it, I need to put another one of those spacers in there. I like the feel of it, but if I go off any drop at all, it bottoms. The rear is perfectly fine.
Yeah.
Ow. Punch a tree?
In my foot.
Oh. I like that one. You're good? Sorry. Done.
What?
We're 2/3 of the way.
Yeah. I got us at 4 miles.
Well, back half's pretty easy.
Yeah.
I always forget at Chestnut, like there's the big Apple Barn Hill,
yeah.
But like that's just the opening of the climbs. I haven't went when the full dry loop is open. I've only done the wet loop. I'm sorry, I lied. I did the dry loop once and it was a sopping mess, even though it said it was open.
Yeah.
Like it's one of those where you kind of feel bad being on the trail. Yeah. I haven't really rode a mountain bike with anyone yet. Road bikes I've been trying to do as much with other people. But I guess mostly I have been by myself. No, we're going to John Bryan this weekend, as long as it doesn't rain. No, I take that back. We've been out once, or maybe that was this fall. God, time is going so fast. I've like lost all awareness of if it's spring anymore. I was gonna say I saw your tire snap around. That route is so polished.
Yeah, some of them are really polished. Oh. I'm going lower.
Okay. When you're tired. I've also learned though, riding tired teaches you the path of least resistance.
Riding what?
Tired.
Oh yeah, that's exactly what it is.
You find a lot straighter lines than you're used to. Gas branch. No, it was their Sunday, I think.
You want to go
I'll see you in a second.